King David was a sorrowful man. No cause for his sorrow had he, and he called for the music of a hundred harps to ease his melancholy. Cypress tree jargoned on and on. King David lifted his sad eyes into the dark-boughed tree. Tell me, thou little bird that singest, taught my grief to thee, but the bird in no wise heeded. Oh.